Hello and welcome back to Top Wheels, where we absolutely love unboxing, opening, racing and collecting model cars, particularly Hot Wheels, because there's such a vast variety. As regular viewers will be aware, we particularly love buying items in multi-packs, and on this particular set of videos we focus on the 5-packs, which is a very popular way of collecting cars or boosting an existing collection. They come in various different styles. Some of the packs contain fantasy vehicles. Some of the vehicle sets are very fantasy, as you can see here with Dino Riders. Some of them, of course, are based on more realistic and real vehicles, such as here we've got 5 original and real sports cars. Each of the sets belongs to a particular style, which in the old days, i.e. last year and before, were very easy to identify because they had various colour stripes on the side. Again, very simple. For 2016, Mattel, the originators of Hot Wheels, made a bit of a change, and what we now have is a logo down the side, complete with a logo which is also matched on the individual cars when you buy them as separate carded vehicles. This particular set is the focus for today's video. It's called Muscle Mania, which focuses on 5 American muscle cars, i.e. powerful, sporty vehicles from the history of American cars. We're starting with the top one, which is the 1969 Ford Mustang, finished off in this attractive gold. Little bit of controversy because apparently some of these packs contain the vehicles with smaller wheels. As you can clearly see here, this particular example is with the large wheels. Moving downwards, we've got the green Dodge Charger. My personal favourite from this collection is the 1955 Chevy Nomad, finished off in this very attractive finish. It's called Burnt Orange. Moving down, the next one is the 1967 Pontiac Firebird 400. Again, I love this speckled blue finish. And then bringing up the rear, but I'm sure it wouldn't in real life, is the 1964 Chevy Impala, which again, a very popular car, lovely shape, and this is finished off in this attractive black and gold. Okay, there are various details on the back of the pack, which just confirm that it's suitable for users of 3 and above, and this being the international pack, comes in a range of different languages, and of course the products themselves are licensed through the various car manufacturers. But enough chat about the pack, let's get the cars open and have a proper look at them. So here we are, we've got the pack open from the side, which is our preferred method of opening these packets. Put that to one side. As you can see, certainly a nice, bright, colourful set, but let's have a closer look. We start off with a favourite vehicle of many people. It's a variation of the Ford Mustang, this one from 1969. Slightly controversial choice of wheels, perhaps, because they're rather exotic. If we compare that to a more normal Ford Mustang with more normal wheels, you can see the difference straight away. Having said that, it's certainly an impressive vehicle. It should run well on the track, and it's certainly one we would like to race on a future video. Moving a little bit further down the pack, finished off in green, we've got the Dodge Charger. Certainly looks extremely racy, aggressive vehicle because of its stance. Finished off in a rather nice green finish with blacked out windows, just to emphasize the fact that it's mean. This car, a little bit of controversy because apparently there are 2 different versions of wheels. They look perfectly normal to me, but apparently there are variations on various packs out there. Yet to find one, don't know if there'd be that push to buy 2 versions of this vehicle, but certainly it's a nice vehicle and part of the set. Moving down, my personal favourite from the 5-pack is the Nova, and this one obviously from 1955, finished off in this beautiful burnt orange finish with the flames. Has a sunroof, but in fact it's actually filled in, and again, although the back looks to have a lift down, it doesn't. But for me, this is the nicest vehicle in the set. And again, I do love that colour. Moving slightly more up to date, we've got another variation of the Pontiac Firebird. This is the 400. Close run between this and the Nomad as regards favourite from the collection. I love the blue, I love the finish, and again, I can't wait to get this one running down one of our track day videos. I'm sure it will give the Mustang, amongst others, a good run for its money. Okay. Moving down, personal favourite, I love the Impala. This one is finished off in this very attractive high gloss black finish with gold striping down the sides. Certainly again, looks like a low rider at the back. Beautiful vehicle, very popular and often used by Top Wheels as a donor vehicle for various different themes. Overall, I have to say that again, a bit like the Volkswagen pack we reviewed the last time, that Top Wheels have done a fantastic job. They've knocked out the park and I think they've presented some very nice basic vehicles in a very nice and handsome set. Let's get these on our turntable so we can have a closer look and enjoy all of the little details. Let's get them spinning.